Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing English actor, comedian Rowan Atkinson's family. Rowan Sebastian Atkinson is an English actor, comedian and writer. He is best known for his work on the Mr. Bean. He was born on 6 January 1955 in Consett, County Durham, England. His father, Eric Atkinson, was a farmer and a company director. His mother is Ella Mae Bainbridge. His three older brothers are Paul Atkinson, Rodney Atkinson, and Rupert Atkinson. Rowan Atkinson married Sunetra Shastri in February 1990. The couple first met in the late 1980s when she was working as a makeup artist with the BBC. They separated in 2014 and were divorced on 10 November 2015. They have two children, son Benjamin Atkinson and daughter Lily Atkinson. Atkinson has been in a relationship with comedian Louis Ford since 2014, whom he met in 2013 when they performed in the West End play Quatermain's Terms. She gave birth to Atkinson's third child, Isla Atkinson, in December 2017. They currently divide their time between Notting Hill and Highbury in London and Ibsden, Oxfordshire. Atkinson first came to prominence in the BBC sketch comedy show Not the 9 O'Clock News between 1979 to 1982, receiving the 1981 BAFTA for the Best Entertainment Performance and via his participation in The Secret Policeman's Ball in 1979. His other works includes the James Bond film Never Say Never Again, playing a bumbling vicar in Four Weddings and a Funeral, voicing the red-billed hornbill Zazu in The Lion King, and playing jewelry salesman Rufus in Love Actually. Atkinson also featured in the BBC sitcom The Thin Blue Line between 1995 and 1996. His work in theatre includes the role of Fagin in the 2009 West End revival of the musical Oliver. Atkinson was listed in The Observer as one of the 50 funniest actors in British comedy in 2007 and among the top 50 comedians ever in a 2000 poll of fellow comedians. Throughout his career, he has collaborated with screenwriter Richard Curtis and composer Howard Goodall, both of whom he met at the Oxford University Dramatic Society during the 1970s. In addition to his 1981 BAFTA, Atkinson received an Oliver Award for his 1981 West End theatre performance in Robert Atkinson in Revue. He has had cinematic success with his performances in the Mr. Bean film adaptations like Bean in 1997 and Mr. Bean's Holiday in 2007, and also in the Johnny English film series between 2003 and 2018. He also appeared as the titular character in Maigret between 2016 and 2017. Atkinson was appointed a CBE in the 2013 Birthday Honours for services to drama and charity.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.